There's nothing static, as we say, about the job of a paramedic. They're always moving, whether they're lifting patients, carrying bags and equipment, performing CPR, whether they're going up and down the stairs. As a researcher and as an academic, I have a responsibility to be able to provide research and do research that's going to give back to them, that's going to make their lives better. My name is Renée MacPhee. I'm an associate professor at Wilfrid Laurier University in the Department of Kinesiology and Physical Education with a cross appointment to health sciences, and my area of expertise and research is the paramedic profession. In 2013, the Ottawa Paramedic Service entered into a labor dispute as a result of several paramedics who were returning to work who got injured doing the pre-existing test that they had.
Previous testing was very static lifting, very heavy weights. It doesn't matter if you were 5 feet tall or 6 feet tall, you were lifting the same amount of weight. It felt quite dangerous. I almost passed out during one of the lifts.
There was back injuries, there were shoulder injuries, and there were neck injuries. At that time, there was no other test available. We wanted to make sure that we designed a test that reflected the work that the paramedics do. So we involved 6 research assistants who were active duty paramedics and still are. We also had collected data nationally looking at the physical demands of paramedics from across Canada. So we were able to quantify how many times they lift equipment, how much equipment they were lifting, where they were going, the conditions in which they were working. And we pulled all that information together and fine-tuned what is now the Ottawa Paramedic Physical Abilities Test, or OPPAT for short.
So during the test, I'm watching for completion of different components of the test to be done safely and within the correct amount of time. So they have a time limit between 10 and 17 minutes. And we're gonna walk through the ability to pull a stretcher. We're going to walk through carrying a boarded mannequin, carrying weight up and over a stair. We were going to work with a stair chair in terms of folding and unfolding. We're going to complete CPR for 2 minutes. And we need to be able to complete both loaded and unloaded loads of the stretcher into the rear of the ambulance.
It's a science-based, research-based test, and it works. And everyone that completes the test and ends up on the road has said it's a good test, and they feel comfortable after completing it. The OPPAT is by paramedics, for paramedics, with paramedics. All the lifting partners are active duty paramedics, so there's paramedics involved in every aspect of OPPAT. Her research is making us safer. So it's making the new paramedics safer, veteran paramedics, and paramedics are coming to the end of their careers. And I think with this research and this test, she is lengthening people's careers.
I am very proud of the work that we've done on the OPPAT, because I see as a researcher at Laurier that we're making a difference every day in the lives of paramedics across Ontario and across Canada.